Hello, welcome, I'm Philip Magnus, and I'm going to play some of Mass Effect Andromeda. Why am I doing that? I have no clue. I have heard many things about this game. Good things, bad things, and things in between. Mediocre things. Lots of things. Stuff. At any rate, this is the newest from developer Bioware. Obviously. The last game was good, but also buried in some unfortunate... Is that... Oh god. Wait a moment. There is blur in the game. I hate blur. The Mass Effect blur is an awful effect. Now we'll have to remove it before I continue. For the simple reason that, it is dreadful. Now I have some... I'm curious whether the game is going to run at all. Maybe we don't need that. VSync, we don't really need that either. Am I missing something? As you see, my GPU is not the greatest. Maybe I will leave this on. Generic BMP monitor? I will have you know my monitor is not generic. Graphics. Alright. Overall quality, medium, medium, lighting, shadow, mesh, shader, vegetation. Am I missing it? Ah, film grain, of course. Here it is. I'm an idiot. It's of course going to be the first thing. Why the hell not? Let's get to it, shall we? I have heard not great things about Mass Effect Andromeda's writing. I have not bought this game, I have not pre-ordered it. I'm playing on the early access, early origins access, per se. You pay, I think, €4 a month or €5 a month, and you get a bunch of free, and I put that in quotes, free goods. Choose gender. I shall play a male this time around. Actually, can't I hear the sound of their voices? Oh well, apparently not. Choose name. Customize twin. Choose training. Maybe I will go with a female. Females are more endearing for me. Customize appearance. Choose training. Okay, choose training. She's nice looking. But we have to go in depth in the selection process. Right? Oh god. Bioware has always had a way with making the entire process ridiculously difficult. The simple reason that most of their presets are... Did I not? Yes, I want to reset. Now, good. Skin tone. Let's make her pale as death. Brow heights. I do not want to touch this. Cheeks, chins, eyes, mouth, nose. I do not want to touch any of those because I will make her horrifying. Let's see what hairstyles we are provided with. No. Was... Oh! Not bad. Actually, it is. No hair at all. Well, if the hair is awful, just cut it away. Hey, I kind of like that. So this is hairstyle 7. Let's remember that for later. Ooh. Unkempt soldier girl. Nice. I like those. The dreads. Are those dreads? I think so. Here she is. more typically girly. Very well kept, and kind of going bald. Yeah, I'm going to go with 7. I definitely liked 7 the most. Is that 7? Yeah. Hair color. Let us see. Whoa! Oh, well, you know we have to make it. Yes. No. Yes. No! Oh. No, now this is just ridiculous. I love it! Also, can I do something about her chin? Maybe. Maybe make the chin a bit. Yeah. Chin depth. Yeah, yeah. I think we are doing something, gents. See, now she is just looking evil. For God's sakes. The eyes. Are the eyes good? I can decide. Everything is on 10, so that's simple enough. Maybe here. No, let's leave that. And wait. This is so creepy. Yeah, I definitely like her like that. Lip thickness. Oh, Jesus. Wasn't mine. Maybe I should leave the lips alone. Hmm? Oh, God. That's fine. Maybe make her a bit more bitchy, because everyone knows that girls with small mouths are bitchy. And yes, I'm looking at you, dear girlfriend. I'm so sorry, don't kill me, please. Nose height. Oh, well, that is going to go well. Yes, let it be sharpened. Maybe not quite as sharp. I love customization, it's so ridiculous. Nose size. Ooh. Tiny nose. Too tiny. Is it too big now? That's what she said. And yes, I'm going back to the girlfriend thing. Sorry, sorry girl. Do I really want this hair color? Please have it be perfectly, insanely, capriciously red. Or this. No, she looks like a grandmother. She looks like my grandmother. Oh, that's interesting. Fascinating. I'm going to go with... Ooh, I love eyes. In a collar. Nice. Well, maybe a bit too creepy. Yeah. No. Yeah. Let's. Something not quite right. Ah, that's much better. And much creepier as well. Something about her cheekbones. Something about those cheekbones doesn't. Cheek wit. Is this better? Maybe. Who knows? And the brow. Let's fix up. Oh, she is one surprised lady. Her nose looks gigantic at... Let's leave this, shall we? Eyeliner style and color. Oh god, so many possibilities. I will never be done. I will never be free to play. 10 hours I have until the game is released, if I decide to buy it. And all I will do forever and ever is this thing. Oh god, don't make her look like the world's second oldest profession. No, seriously, these eyeliners. Now... Eyeshadow collar. Awful, awful choices. Lipstick style. Lipstick capacity. If you... Well, she looks scary. This is so much fun. Yes, let us leave her with bright. Let us leave her like. No, too scary even for me. What's the other style? Oh, girls. Well, not bad. I mean, it is bad, but so is this game, probably. Lipstick collar! So scary. Let's leave it like that. It's kind of the best I will do, I think. Scars and tattoos. Scar style. Oh. You know, these scars look ridiculous. Right? I mean, they do. They really, really do. Oh, now they look better. Oh, I like this one. I do like this one. Let's have it fade. And tattoos! I can do tattoos as well! Well, this game has won me over with its amazing character creation. Oh, I like this. I actually like this. I'm surprised at it, but... Should we make it... I'm very curious to see how exactly this works. Oh. Ooh. Shall we leave it red? I think we shall. Actually, let's make it darker. And now lighter. Nope, that's not lighter. That's entirely different colors now. Talk about strange lenses. I'm messing this up royally, aren't I? You know what? I didn't actually see any of the other tattoo designs, did I? Actually, I did, but they all seem strange and unusual. Yeah, let's make it black. Sure, why the hell not? I'm amazing. Yes, yes. Escape confirm. Excellent. I confirmed it. Now I can go... Oh, customize history. Human Shepherd. Alright. And confirm and start game. Da-da-da-da-da. Advanced gameplay skills required. I'm going to play on normal just because that is the best way to see how broken the game is. Right. Whew. I'm so... Well, excited is the wrong word, but let's go with it, shall we? I'm so excited! We are presented by a game by the great Electronic Arts. A BioWare production! So exciting.
Every great moment in our history began with a dream.
Always a nightmare. Wink.
Each bold leap forward was achieved by those willing to do anything to attain it.
Normally after stepping on a puddle.
We are, all of us, leaving behind families, homes, the very birthplace of our species. Some for discovery, to see the unknown.
Because they are redundant science fiction tropes. Because they are the other redundant science fiction
whatever
trope. Science, for
God's sake. We take the first steps toward a new future for humanity. Today, we begin to make our dream reality.
For the 100,000 adventurers embarking on this one-way voyage, the future begins in
Andromeda. Yes, that is a real place, folks. This is this game. It is based on entirely actual events in a galaxy far, far away. Oh, wait. Wrong universe. Whoops. 634 years later? God's sakes, guys. You must feel awfully cramped in that ship. Pardon, in those ships. From what I know about Mass Effect Andromeda, this is not the only ship. There are many. Arc Hyperion. Oh, Hyperion, such a good book. Dan Simmons outdid himself. You should go and read it, instead of watching this silly video being played by this silly man. Seriously, the book is awesome. Best science fiction ever. Well, possibly. My favorite, at least. Andromeda Galaxy, destination Habitat 7 in Helios Cluster. Ooh, it's a pretty little... Ooh. Oh my. Cryogenics. So close to being a reality in our own time. One hopes, anyway. Can't wait to freeze my ass off. Literally. I'm horrifying. I'm alive!
Deep breaths. You're gonna want to take it easy.
I've been taking it easy for 600 years. Ryder, Sarah, Recon Specialist, Pathfinder Mission Team.
Pathfinder Team, eh? The ones finding us a home.
Can you make it somewhere tropical? Nice, warm ocean, summer year-round?
How about we get her a cup of coffee first?
We have coffee on this ship? Amazing technology! Oh, we even have biodomes. Or at least videos of biodomes. Yeah, it's a video, I think. Yep. Potential habitable planets within the galaxy. It looks nice. I have
Sarah
to admit
Ryder,
that.
Let's get you checked out. Look here.
I know that voice. After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates. It's Natalie Dormer from Game of Thrones and Elementary. And that one cameo short scene of Captain America First Avenger. And what else?
So easy, doesn't it?
Tone choices help define Ryder's personality. Emotional, logical, casual, professional. I am probably... It's what we trained for. Yeah, I'm gonna go with easy is no fun.
I hope not. I signed up for a little adventure before we settle down.
Well, buckle up. Sounds like you'll get your wish.
Yeah?
Over here now? The Pathfinder wants you all on your feet right away. He said mission ready within the hour.
Any idea why?
No, but I'm guessing that's where your adventure comes in.
Oh my.
Okay, everything checks out.
Just why is the lip sync so strange?
Let's test your SAM implant. Sam, are you monitoring? Sam, are you online?
Yes, Dr. Tapero. Good morning, Sarah. Are you feeling well?
My implant?
I just need a second to get my bearings. What's this about my implant?
A routine check. After being in stasis, we want to make sure the connection's still live.
As the team's mission computer, your well-being is my primary concern.
assuming the implants work as advertised.
Oh, that's a warming toss.
We won't know for sure until we get you in the field. How are you feeling otherwise?
Still toying, I suppose.
I feel like a 600-year-old popsicle. I hope we packed more coffee.
Readings confirmed. Based on the levels of adenosine in your system, the neural implant is functioning properly.
Wait, adeno what?
It just means you're still shaking off your nap. No reason why we can't get you on your way. Though you may want to hang around while we revive your brother. It always helps to see a familiar face.
I don't like the sound of that.
Uh-oh. That's fantastic. I would say we're all going to die, but I'm fairly certain that we won't. What the? Is that a space great barrier reef like thing in a jingy?
Just hang on.
Engineering, report.
We're going to fall.
Remedy cryo bay is offline.
To our asses in a few moments, aren't we?
Careful,
I'm on the inside. Hold on.
Something is happening.
This is Cora. I'm at the cryo bay. Brace.
Oh, hello, sexy squad mate.
Okay.
I love the hairstyle.
I think so.
What happened?
We're not sure. Sensors are scrambled. But it's good to see you're up. Feels like centuries since we spoke.
This is the Pathfinder.
Indeed, it does.
Mission teams continue preparation.
Papa!
Cora,
is that you?
Report to the bridge.
You heard him. Let's get...
We have a problem over here. It's Scott Ryder.
What seems to be the problem?
What's wrong?
Well,
I don't know.
I don't seem to have problems with FPS. Of course, if Nvidia decided to actually show me the FPS counter, that would be nice, but since the game hasn't officially come out yet, I will forgive it that much. Now, what I need is gameplay difficulty or subtitles. Subtitles, where are they? Here they are. Yes. Journal Codex. I will save these for later. What is...
This looks broken.
Message from Jen Garson. Hello, traveler, and welcome to your first day in Andromeda. This is the dawn of a new era for all of us. As you recover from stasis, you know that you are in good hands. In a few short hours, you'll be leaving the Hyperion and joining thousands of your fellow colonists as you chase your fortunes and build a new life you've always dreamed about. It's been a long wait, but I promise you it will be worth it. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Now, I should... Good, so that's how I control this.
Sarah.
Is my brother okay?
Scott's fine. His vitals are strong, but the revival procedure was interrupted.
I can't lose him. No, I'm not going to go with that, Corny. Realize this game is
we don't want to rush
basically
it.
The queen of corniness at this point.
My connection to Scott's implant was suspended. However, his pulse, respiration, and brain activity are all normal.
To be on the safe side, we'll need to keep him in a low-level coma for a while. Then let his body regain consciousness naturally. He'll be fine.
The game doesn't look all that great on medium, does it? I'm going to go ahead and try and
whenever you're ready to go.
Switch it to higher, but later.
Still in stasis. Vitals look good.
Don't worry, Ryder. We'll take care of him. He'll make it.
Nice.
Hi there. I'm Jen Garson, founder of the Andromeda Initiative.
I'm hey there, Jen.
A whole new galaxy. The good news is, the hard part's over. We're
I
here.
Like how my dad summoned me
now,
and I'm
just
watching TV. Oh, so I can actually get some information.
Hyperion has arrived in the Helios cluster. Further mission updates are offline due to technical difficulties.
Show the Hyperion face the Shrike, by any chance?
Through exploration, mapping, and scientific analysis. Currently, you are to report for duty on the command bridge.
Aye, aye, Captain. Let me just do all this conversation.
Your current location is Ark Hyperion, housing the human population. Ark Barchero, the Solarian vessel, confirmed departure in 2185. The Asari ship, Ark Lucinia, confirmed departure that same year, as did the Turian Ark Natanis, embarking in 2185.
So they'll be coming... Oh, they are here already.
The selection process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy. After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates, or Golden Worlds, the Helios Cluster was selected as our destination. Now you
Excellent
are part
news.
Of the first wave of Arcs arriving in Andromeda, our new home for humanity. Once the Pathfinder
Who gives a
is complete,
crap about the old,
has been selected as the most likely candidate for colonization.
Pathfinders.
The Pathfinder is responsible for exploring and assessing new worlds for outpost placement and settlement.
Ain't the Pathfinder just the luckiest?
The active duty Pathfinder assigned to Ark Hyperion is Alec Ryder.
That's my papa!
You are assigned to the Pathfinder mission team, Specialist Ryder.
Yeah, I'm a specialist.
The Andromeda Initiative encompasses
Get it? Because
all
I'm special?
Including Arcs, Pathfinders, Outposts, and the Central Support Hub, the Nexus. The current location of the Nexus is unknown. Status of Outposts are unknown.
Well, that's heartwarming. Hey,
it sounds amazing, doesn't it? Right up until you lose gravity.
Yeah, probably nothing that. Oh, what's that?
Another colonist here.
Alright. So we can leave him to die a cold, lonely death. Yeah, let's go ahead. Time to explore. Whoa! Curious how this explosion waited for me to come upon it.
Whatever hit the arc fried everything. We have to balance the power lower and explode.
Oh no! That's unfortunate.
She has a scanner. Quick, Ryder, use it to locate the fault.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll try to get readings on the second conduit.
I'll try to run a diagnostic. I'll override the sequence.
Oh, gosh.
Got it. Ryder, try scanning the whole conduit. Look for the fault.
There's no indication of a fault. Relay 2C shows damage from a temperature spike.
I love tutorials. So much fun. This scanning is going to be a hell of a boring thing, isn't it? Right, let me reset it then.
There! It's reset!
Yay! I'm useful! I can use my magical scanner to scan everything and to fix the world! I am the scanner of this universe.
Good job, Ryder. Now we can get to the tram.
Yay, finally.
That was close. Barely in Andromeda and we're already scrambling.
Oh, useless.
The adventure begins. Not sure your dad'll see it that way.
Oh, my dad is probably going to die soon enough, so
go ahead and take us to
he won't be relevant for long. I mean, this is the game about the Pathfinder, and I'm going to be the Pathfinder not too long from now, so bye bye, Daddy. I wonder if I can kill him myself. You know, some of that Shakespearean vengeance.
Helm control, report! We're drifting!
Flight controls aren't responding.
First priority is stopping these outages.
Mainline power's been knocked out. We're on reserves, Captain. They won't last.
What's our position?
Unknown. We lost telemetry.
Papa!
Sam.
Is that
we
you?
Need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust sensor array.
Alec, please. You may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
Captain, the protocol's clear. In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other Arcs, we proceed to our appointed Golden World. Solid ground.
If it's even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud. And that's just a wild guess what we hit.
Oh. Well, I'm glad to know that you guys are wildly guessing with our lives at stake.
The damage. Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship. Let's give them a chance to wake up.
Can you blame her?
It's her call.
She is the captain. I think she gets the final word.
Well, he might.
This isn't about having the final word.
Yes, sir. Ooh. We're coming through.
Daddy, you look awful. What's wrong with you?
My God. Is that our golden world?
That's
Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky.
I am telling you.
All of our long-range scans told us it was in the green zone.
Perfect
for human settlement.
Well, it might have been 600 bloody years ago.
It doesn't even look the same.
She's right. It looks pretty dicey from here. Are we sure about those scans?
It's a good question.
Things can change.
People?
It's been 600 years. Sam.
Exactly. I was just about to say that. Dad. You seem to have some semblance of common sense. Please. Find us a path to glory. At least long, maybe.
20,000 souls adrift at sea. And when the power runs out and stays out, we need to know if that's safe harbor.
Hint.
And if it's
this is not the sea.
As
it's space.
It'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for. But if this goes well...
And now he gets a heart attack.
You're already home.
Damn it. Not yet. I can't wait to be the Pathfinder.
Harper, the rest of the team should be awake by now. Have them spin up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
Yes, sir.
Cora Harper.
A stubborn one, isn't he?
He's not a people person. He takes after me. Well.
No one ever said Dad was a diplomat. People skills were never his strong suit.
Just as long as he knows what he's doing. It's not like the cavalry's coming to save the day.
I am
the cavalry. I need TA on our sensor repairs. We're blind out here.
I mean, I have the ponytail, don't I? Yes, it took me a while to think of that joke.
My brother's going to hate that he missed this.
Are all the riders adrenaline junkies?
I guess it's in
our blood.
Probably. I was born a minute ahead of him. I never let him forget it.
That's...
Don't worry.
One
I'm
more
sure will pull through.
Of the top 10 corniest lines I've
does,
heard in the last
stories.
20 minutes.
So, let's get out there and find him one.
Harper and Ryder, to the hangar.
Right. You'll want to get your helmet. And maybe stop at the good luck rock before we go.
The what?
It's an old superstition of your dad.
I'm scanning for helmet. I am picking up initiative helmet. First contact protocol. In the event any member of the Pathfinder team encounters intelligent alien life, it is imperative that first contact protocols be strictly observed. The Andromeda Initiative holds the principles of peace and cooperation among our highest ideals. Aggressive action against extraterrestrials is only permitted when hostile intent is clearly demonstrated and Pathfinder team members are at obvious risk of injury or... You know, that small thing called death.
Hang in there, Scott.
Aw. Alex Ryder's locker.
Looks like Dad's already suited up.
Yep. So it seems. Blah, blah, blah. Time. Water cooler. Of course.
Better not.
I'd love.
No bathroom breaks on this trip.
Funny.
Can't leave without your pistol.
Oh, well, I suppose. Not. If you insist, I will take my
better
pistol.
Safe than sorry.
You never know.
But
now
you do know that me taking a pistol means that I will have to slaughter unimaginable hordes of aliens. It's why I don't want to take pistols, you see. It's because I'm death incarnate.
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand. And if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
You and me both. Or this could get rough. Seeing as I already have my gun, better to get into Terminator mode.
Yeah, we're just not sure what's on the other side of the door.
No problem. If it has teeth, I brought the pliers. Yank them out myself.
Oh, God.
All
this
right, team, button it up.
Script.
We leave in five.
Sir. We broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent, given the situation. We'll be down a man with Scott out. I heard what happened. Your brother's strong. He'll make it.
He better.
He better. 600-year nap and he oversleeps.
You know him. Never was an early riser.
That's good banter here.
Just don't let it get to you. I need you sharp.
And now they ruined it. With, you know, the...
Your mom would have been proud.
Oh, God.
Of both of you.
There is corniness, which is perfectly acceptable,
team,
and then...
Up.
There's that.
I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, of finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up, that we kept dreaming, that
our first
faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything.
Some of us know that dreaming is a
chance to be first.
What's his name?
So, let's go make
a personal experience. Not all of us want to brag about it in front of a crowd, for God's sakes.
Been waiting 600 years for this.
Ooh. You go and tell him, boy.
Archive here, this is Shuttle 1, switching to manual guidance.
Shuttle 2, taking your lead.
Now all we need to finish this perfect moment of corniness is... It's about damn time. But hey, that's in StarCraft 2 and not in Mass Effect, so perhaps we'll...
Wow, you look at that.
Whatever it is, it stopped the Hyperion in its tracks.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
If you say so, steer clear of it.
It's interesting. Doesn't look amazing, but that might be just my settings.
See if I can even it out. Stomach would appreciate that. We're clear. Accelerating to cruising speed.
Ryder.
Did we just pass moon of the world?
Name's Liam Costa, security and response specialist.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Hello, Liam.
Doing this.
Sure beats
it is, isn't it?
Beginning arc acceleration. Planet's dead ahead.
Well, dead ahead is about rice, I suspect.
Hang on. Initiating atmospheric entry.
Here we go.
The flight guide is scrambled. It'll pass. The controls are fighting me.
Oh no! Fight back, my son.
Copy that. Doesn't look like a golden world from here.
Ionization levels are rising.
Stay on course to the landing zone. Oxygen,
well, this looks like a slice of... Uh-oh.
This is the right planet. We had this all worked out.
Keep it tight, Shuttle 2.
The mountains are closing.
Yeah. I'm not seeing us doing too well.
This is the Pathfinder. We've got evidence of an alien civilization.
Uh-oh.
Has anyone seen us?
And do you know what that means? Death. Horrible, terrible. See? I told you. Half of us are going to die right here. Not you, Liam. And not Cora. But the rest of you, probably going to die. He'll survive. I'll survive too. I mean,
acceleration increasing.
No kidding!
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
Get it working!
Approaching terminal velocity.
Nice! This is so much fun. Dying it is. Aww. Ouch. Well, I now know how the sex scenes are going to sound later on. That is useful. More science fiction should have these devices. Alright, so I am now in New Earth, which doesn't look a tiny bit like old Earth, except for, you know, the flying stones. Oh, wait! No.
This is Ryder, come in.
I'm going to suggest that we should get a new one.
Anyone there?
Save your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline, comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we aren't too.
Any survivors?
Did the others make it?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Told you.
It was all a blur. Shuttle split in two. This is like some nightmare.
Yeah.
No way this is home.
See? I can basically see what the character is going to say like just by guessing that it is going to be the corniest thing possible. Yep, I could see that coming as well.
Ryder, how's your survival training?
I've seen my share of trouble.
Oh, it looks
crazy,
nice.
But...
Well,
world looks
crazy just
pretty.
Found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Terra incognita.
Oh, nice. This is so
some
cool.
Of these plants look like...
No fixing this. Must have broken on impact.
I'm so...
Explains why we lost our sound connection.
Oh, yeah, I should probably...
Damaged in the crash.
Data Pathfinder team supplies. Standard issue. Analysis. Well, this little tiny scanner thingy is going to be a joy.
Oh,
Sky unknown technology in life form sends you research data points.
Got it.
Alright. So, I'm going to spend most of the game researching things. Probably. I just enjoy doing this. This is my favorite part of the game. Woo!
You think that energy crop could cause all this?
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
A cloud that makes boulders float.
Alright. Anything over here? No? Suppose not. Oh, electricity! Let's go right over the electricity and die. My brother has been hurt. No reason for me to live. Alright, let us sprint.
Welcome to Habitat.
Sprinting! I believe I can fly.
Is this for real?
Hello.
What the hell's going
on
with this place?
Nothing. Oh well.
Planet's trying to murder us.
How's your gun? Might want to see if it's working. Take a shot at that fuel cell. It's busted anyway.
Flying alien creatures. All right.
Don't
I can shoot my gun.
But it's working.
Oi! I'm going to shoot you in the head if you do not. Check my aim. Whoops.
Look, something flying around in the sky.
Exactly, I saw it earlier. It's
I'm
awesome.
Not in the Milky Way anymore.
It looks nice. Oh, come on, you don't have to be
get up that cliff.
As Find awful.
Come on.
Not sure we want to be the tallest thing around here.
High ground. Let us find the high ground. Obi-Wan Kenobi always seems to win with it.
We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the more glowing mushrooms.
Are they making
Ooh.
That noise?
No. Coming from inside the mountain.
What's
detecting
this?
Detecting a lot of energy. Can't make heads or tails of it, but it's powerful.
Interesting. Well, I can certainly see some interesting bits in the game, but I really hoped that the game would avoid some of the corny writing. Oh,
yeah?
You were a cop.
Tell you over a beer sometime.
Let's drink a pint and watch some soccer, eh, mate?
This is going to be close.
Yes, it's going to be close. Oops. Yeah, much better. Go, go, go.
That's it. We're getting there.
What?
I think I see the top.
Good for you, lass. I didn't even... Funny.
Mind making some room?
This is where I have the high ground, and you don't, and you die.
What?
Or at least would be if we were in Star Wars. Okay, that's... That sounds curious.
Don't know, but it's our job to figure it out.
Because we are the Pathfinders in training.
He was right. Something went wrong here. We have to find out what.
One thing at a time.
Really? Can we multitask?
It's Fisher.
Wait. Look.
Hello, alien. You look slightly like a protein. But not.
Holy shit. What was first contact protocol again?
No deadly force unless fired upon.
Yep.
Said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Just be ready if this goes south.
Now they're going to treat him. I think. I mean, I expect them to.
They haven't spotted us yet.
Shit! They see Fisher!
I don't understand!
Ooh! Let's do this! And this! And then shoot it in the head!
Okay.
Yeah, that's how you do it.
It's over.
Fisher, are you okay? I'll live. I thought I was a goner. I knew they weren't the friends.
What did we learn? Well, basically that I should not be the one to contact aliens.
I was starting to look ugly there. Didn't think we could take the chance.
Well, you saved my life. Be a hell of a thing to survive the crash only to get shot by aliens.
And now he gets
not
shot
like
by
that
aliens.
For anyone. We still don't even know what they wanted. Nothing good
the
way
friends,
they were
probably.
On.
Who says we'd even understand, or they'd understand us? It's a new
we
galaxy.
Are
I guess it's too much to expect they'll
villain.
Play by Milky Way rules.
Or any
Milky
rules,
Way
but
rules.
But what did we do to
and
them?
The corniness strikes again.
Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours. Where are the others? Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
No! Oh no!
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Whoa! Take a look at these bodies. What are these things?
Let us scan them and understand.
Well, I don't have
organic
sand here,
life form.
I had to make sense of it.
Unknown composition.
The DNA base, their armor reads as some kind of bone, but the genetics are all over the map.
Ah, I guess life took a different turn here, huh?
Fair enough. Let's go.
I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them, but we might.
Oh, shoot capacitors and incendiary ammo.
Might want to scout around first.
Fantastic.
You're the medical specialist. Point in the way.
Oh, I do this by pressing
Looks
the middle
like
mouse
you
button.
Have to handle the gun back there.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
That's cool. That looks really nice. And it allows me to move with great mobility. I quite enjoy this.
It's gear from one of our shuttles. Good. The atmospheric sensor's still working.
Let me guess. It says don't breathe the air?
Yeah, but no sign of industrial pollutants. That's not what killed this place. No radioactive isotopes either.
Hear that? Is that Kirkland?
Please, I surrender. I said I surrender!